Welcome to tonight's event. I would just want to thank people for giving feedback and participating, and remind people to tell their friends. If you can explain what it is we're doing, I'm not sure, but maybe the less you say, the better. Okay. So for tonight, we'll begin with this week's theme for the awareness work. This is something we do if you're tuning in for the first time, just to give us a little bit of a pivoting away from the parts of the outer life and inner life which have a maybe compulsive side to them, and to try and give ourselves a little more space. And so we begin just by noticing where our awareness might have dwelled today, or might be inclined, and just to notice that and not judge it, just to try and perceive that that happens. And reaching for something a little bit deeper within us, to ask that we may draw part of our awareness where we wish it to go. And for tonight, we'll just come to notice whatever awareness we have of the very top of our head. And just to imagine what it would be if this part, this top of our head, were absolutely free. And so consequently, all the muscles of our scalp and our face and neck, all our neck vertebrae and our shoulders, were really quite softened and balanced. And you may even notice some slight moving to find that easier releasing of the very top of the head. Maybe even the jaw lets go. And then, what is the awareness at the bottom of the feet? What's there? And what would it be if the bottom of our feet had a similar freedom, as something were to flow through? And that would mean our ankles and our knees, perhaps even our hips and our lower back might also have to be free. Perhaps just a little more. And maybe you notice a releasing or some small playing, moving. Maybe you need to adjust your body. And then both these places, the top of our head and the bottom of our feet, in whatever freedom we might find them. And this might mean somewhere in our breathing in the middle, there's There's more freedom to expand and more gentleness in the release.